So we're going to let you listen to the entirety of this last midday chime for some time.